And some people say maybe Lou Thesz Jr. to call me, you know, I'm so proud.
In our professional wrestling world, I have the honor to meet a man who was an asset in and out of the ring. His name was Lou Thesz.
Lou Thesz was the man.
Good evening, everyone. This is Russ Davis speaking to you from ringside at International Amphitheater. And here's Lou Thesz's World Championship belt, which he is wrestling for the possession of here tonight. Got tangled up in the ropes and virtually hung himself. There's an arm. We'll be right back.
called a double wrist lock. But if you really crank this thing, it can be very painful, which I'm not going to do, of course.
I appreciate that very much.
Okay.
I can see where that would be very effective.
You got it?
I got it.
You know, it doesn't take a lot of strength to do this. All you do is take and lift it like this.
just like that.
And it's, I'm not using any power at all. It doesn't matter how you do it. You're making the head and the neck do turn in such a way that it's not supposed to turn. And you're up in this area, it's like wringing a chicken's neck a little bit, you know?
I kind of feel like a chicken right now.
Yeah, I tell you. Boom! And it's gone. The party's over.
Who's teaching me the sleeper hold here? If I'm awake by next week, we'll be back with more Buzz Sports.